Guys, we will change lips color in an easy way. First, select the lips area with the lasso tool in quick selection. Press Ctrl J to create a copy. Select copy layer and go to hue saturation. Make sure you turn the mask on. Now increase the saturation to 100 and then select the color for the lips. I am selecting red one, you select any of you want. Now if you want a more natural effect, you can use the blending options under layer settings. That's it looks fine.